I said that if you're not wealthy and you want to be wealthy, it's probably because of a counter intention within yourself. You can take all kinds of action, have all kinds of intentions, watch The Secret over and over and over again. Some people watch it 200 times. 200 times. But you won't get a change if you don't take care of the counter intentions. This process that the therapist used is something you can use now. You can look at your own finances. You can look at your desire to be wealthy. And you can say within yourself, you're reflecting on yourself. You look within yourself and you go, I don't know what it is within me that might be blocking myself from receiving wealth. I don't know what it is. We do so many things unconsciously, you cannot specifically say on a conscious level what's going on within yourself. You don't know all of your beliefs. It's virtually impossible. Your conscious mind is a tiny sliver of what you see. The unconscious is this vast universe of possibilities and beliefs and entangled DNA and past lives and all this other stuff that comes in. How do you clean all of that when it comes to wealth? You want to be wealthy. How do you clean the blocks to you being wealthy? I'm here to suggest something pretty daring. Again, I'm not selling you anything. I got no books up here, no tapes, no booth. I'm going to wander away and go to lunch after this. All I am offering you is something to consider as a way to cleanse yourself so you could attract wealth or anything else that you say you're wanting. I'm suggesting that if you look within yourself and you say, I don't know what it is that's keeping money away from me, keeping wealth away from me, or whatever it is, I'm sorry. You're saying this to the divine. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Please forgive me for whatever I might have done in the past, in the future, in this present life, whatever my beliefs are. You don't know what it is. But you're telling the divine, please forgive me. Thank you. The power of gratitude. Saying thank you to the divine for taking care of it, for erasing the blocks within you, is immensely powerful. And then I like to end with the words, I love you, which is the words the therapist used. I love you. Now, he's not saying I love you to the patient. He's not saying I love you to wealth. He's not saying I love you to you. You're saying I love you to what? The divine. Yes, the divine. And maybe it sounds a little unusual to talk about this at a Wealth Expo conference. But what I'm discovering is that if you want to have deep and personal and permanent change in yourself and in the planet, you need to consider that you're more responsible for everything in your life, including the lives of everybody else, than you ever fathomed before. And one way to handle this is with, please forgive me, thank you, I love you, I'm sorry. You can say this in whatever order you want. You don't need to say it out loud.